Hello guys, this is a new sound bar from Samsung. It belongs to the lifestyle lineup because it goes to match with the frame television that goes underneath of the frame television on the wall or on the bookshelf. So the name is 60T, S60T, S means lifestyle. It comes in different colors, in white as well. This is the black version. There is the 40 model, this is the 60. Samsung is there, written there. We have just one, two, three, four buttons. It looks like JBL. And this is covered with a nice fiber woven material. So it's very beautiful, but we're trying to do the unboxing, the deep unboxing here, to see what's going on inside. Already we unscrewed, we removed some screws. So this is the electronics of the sound bar. This is, as we say, HWS60T. It's 2020, it's for this year, this sound bar. So as we can see, we have one HDMI, one optical, just one HDMI and one optical. This is for the power. The power is external adapter that comes with inside the bar. The bar comes, this sound bar comes without subwoofer, but if you like to add, is capable and compatible to receive an external subwoofer from the Samsung lineup. So this is the power adapter that we have to use it outside. This is the power adapter. As you can see, it's so it's not a small one because we need a lot of power here to drive the speakers of this sound bar. What else we have here? We're gonna examine the chips now. So this one is processor. Okay, D amplification, class D. Underneath here are the different chipset that the sound bar has. But we like to see the drivers of this sound bar. So as we presented in our website, this is the way that sound generates from the sound bar. So this sound bar has drivers on this side and from the other side, and some other acoustic lens technology that beams the sound up to the towards to the roof, as we wrote on the website. Our website is like this, almost the way that the sound is being generated. So this is the remote control that the sound bar comes with, but you can think, yes, you can't control it with an app. So it's a Dolby Audio DTS 5.1 sound bar, and as we say, there is one HDMI arc. The price is not that expensive, it's around 400 euros and comes in white color as well. Let's check the drivers now. We cannot go deeply because we have to work a bit on more screws. I don't know how to do this, because it's very compact, the soundbar. So from the one side, there is this tweeter with the inverted dome and this oval mid-range, full-range, let's say, speaker, driver. From the other side, we have a repetition of this. The tweeters, as you see, are of the age. Let's try to remove more. Okay, as we can see now, here is the beaming, or this holes, this like, this is like, as they say, like musical instrument. So these holes are beaming sound. It's a new technology, it's an architecture from Samsung, are beaming sound up to the ceiling. So probably, as they say, there is another driver behind this that fires that way. So we have one driver, two, three drivers per side, and one, let's say, bass reflex system that beams the sound and the bass up to the ceiling, or I don't know how it works, because I don't have the white papers of these sound bars to study and to know how it works. But this is the way that Samsung presented it, is right, and we discovered it as we can see it from here, it's like this, the sound goes up. So it's verified that Samsung did the right thing now. We're gonna do the test, we're gonna listen to the sound bar. Actually, we have listened before, and it plays very good for the side, for the size, and for the, and come without subwoofer. The bass is very, this is the board with the buttons on the other side. This is the nice, you see, that has a material to absorb the sound, to reduce the vibration. So acoustically is very well treated, and we have new technologies, let's say innovative technologies here and here from Samsung. This is the S60T, a sound bar, a lifestyle sound bar for the frame that goes on the wall, that goes on the shelf, and takes external, optional if you like subwoofer. Thanks for watching.